Police in Mitchell are looking for the thief who stole thousands of dollars from a change machine. Police say the thief forced open the machine located in the 800 block of North Main early Thursday morning. Investigators say the suspect appears to be white with tattoos on their left leg and arm. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 605-996-1700.